The cement industry is a harsh environment. It's rough. So in the beginning we have this. It's simple, raw limestone. So how do we get from this piece of limestone to a bag of cement?
Basically, we take the raw materials from the quarry, rocks, limestone, clays, and we basically mix them together and crush them up into a really fine powder. And the idea is to heat that up to 1,000 degrees. It takes about half an hour. After it comes out from the kiln, we try to rapidly cool that down as it goes into the cooler.
We take the environment very seriously, which is why we have a 12 megawatt solar farm, and we replace 2/3 of the coal we burn with alternative fuels. So even though we do all this, there was still room for improvement, and there was a missed opportunity with the waste heat from the cooler, and this is where Siemens came into play.
Heidelberg worked very closely with Siemens, and so we invited some engineers in and decided a good way forward would be to fit variable speed drives on the cooler. The ceramic G150s now give us a lot more flexibility with the process. We can cool the clinker down at various stages to suit the needs of the plant, and this makes us a lot more energy efficient.
The Siemens H compact motors driving the ID and bag filter fans are controlled by the Perfect Harmony GH180 drives. Thousands of data points are captured each day and sent to the cloud. With all this data, we can see what is happening every day, and so we can plan our maintenance intelligently. Together with Siemens, we are implementing C-Drive IQ services such as expert assistance and expert diagnostics.
So now we had a cost saving of £86,000. We also managed to reduce our carbon footprint by 711 tonnes.
We never imagined that this cooperation would have such an impact on our daily business. I think the good thing about having Siemens on board is they will spot the problems before they happen, leaving us to concentrate on our day-to-day business. With Siemens as our partner, we are ready for a sustainable and digital future.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.